In this lecture, we will be analyzing performance of distributed and parallel systems. Our learning objectives are to be able to describe relevant performance factors, to list peak performance of relevant components, so that means hardware and software components, and finally to assess and judge actually observed application performance. That means to judge if the performance is good, bad, that we may see. First, I'll give you an overview to the topic of performance analysis, then we will look more into the hardware perspective, the capabilities of hardware, which naturally provides the upper bound of potential for any software running on it. Then we talk about a methodology to actually assess performance, and we wrap up our talk. By the way, today's talk consists of this little slide deck, and also we will have another topic, which is MongoDB.